must proclaim Black Lives Matter because it's a biblical thing to say. Throughout our sacred narrative, God consistently stands on the side of the oppressed. White Christians specifically must say it. Every time we refuse to see the God-given value and inherent goodness of black bodies, we thumb our noses at the Bible and its radical proclamation that the Word became flesh.